Good afternoon, B1 students. Today is Tuesday and it's the 11th of August 2020. For today, we are going to watch a video about what is sound and what is vibration. So in our previous meeting, we talked about that sounds is everything you hear, right? Anything you hear are sound. It can be a nice sound, which are like music, or it can be a nasty sound or noises, right? So again, vibration, what is vibration? Vibration makes waves in the air called sound waves. So in this video also, you will see what is a sound wave, like the vibration, like vibrate, like a cell phone that ding. And again, sound is everything that you hear. All right, so are you ready? Good job. I'm gonna play this one and then you can start unwatching it.
Sound is everything that you hear. Do you enjoy the sound of music? One of my favorite sounds is the sound of an orchestra tuning up. Do you enjoy the sound of a marching band?
Why did I let myself believe?
Or the sound of someone singing? Or a whole choir of singers? How about the sounds of nature? Can you hear the wind in the trees? Water falling over the rocks, birds flying through the air. Sounds can also be used to communicate, like when you say hello to greet a friend. Hey, Teresa. Or when you listen.